Hey, so I just wanted to jump on and share just a real life example of how our thoughts can create the way that we're feeling. And, hopefully just me sharing what's going on within me and what I've been, narrowing in on focusing to shift within myself to just create this better feeling life, this better feeling experience of day-to-day living for myself. Hopefully this will just make some sense for you that you can apply to your life. So here I am sitting, it's probably almost 1 o'clock in the afternoon, and I'm like, damn it, it's 1 o'clock in the afternoon. I'm not showered. This is disappointing. I didn't go to the gym yet. And it's just starting, to produce these feelings of like disappointment in myself, this schedule of this day wasn't flowing the way that I would like it to have flowed. So it's funny because I'm working with my coach on some things right now, so I can continue to keep up leveling in my mindset so I can keep reaching new goals in my business. And what I'm working on is, how am I feeling within my body? And I'm like, all right. And what can I do now to shift my mindset? So this was a perfect example. I have been working since about 9:30 a.m. on work-related stuff, but my mindset is like, you're not showered. This is a super huge disappointment. It's 1 o'clock in the afternoon. You didn't go to the gym yet. But why can't I step back now and shift my thought process to, damn, I'm so grateful for what I just accomplished this morning. I'm so grateful, for these things that I've gotten done. Maybe I'm not showered and it's 1 in the afternoon and I haven't gone to the gym yet, but just shifting the thought process of feeling so grateful for what I have accomplished, that produces new, feel good feelings within my body. It's new great feeling thoughts within my mind. So instead of me thinking, my day needed to be this certain way, and then I'm gonna sit here and feel disappointed, which our brain automatically wants us to do, it wants to look for those negative things that aren't working out for us, but I actually have the power to shift that. So to shift my way of thinking, to shift my way of feeling, so then I'm not, traveling down the rabbit hole of a sucky life, or going into this down feeling mood about, oh my God, now I didn't get, these things done. Instead, can I just say, wow, Julia, like I'm grateful for all that you've accomplished. Maybe you wanted to go to the gym in the morning and you didn't, but I'm grateful for what I've gotten done. And who the hell said life needs to run in a certain order? Who said that this day needed to start out with you going to the gym in the morning? What actually does that, what does that mean? Like if you did go to the gym in the morning, can't you be more grateful for what you've accomplished in your business and know that you actually have time right now to get ready and to go to the gym and your day still pans out the same damn way it would have panned out whether you would have went to the gym in the morning or now, whether you would have showered right away in the morning or now. You still got the same amount of work done, everything else. So this is just an example of what I wanted to share with you. We have the power to create the way that we are thinking and feeling. So is there a certain, way that you've been thinking about circumstances in your life that have been leaving you feeling, upset, frustrated, angry? What thoughts are stealing the inner peace within you? And how can you change the way that you're thinking these certain thoughts? So then when you start reaching for, a better feeling thought, you will start to feel better in your life. So, leave me a comment below. Let me know, does this feel helpful for you? Is this something you feel you can easily apply to your life? So, just starting first with self-awareness, noticing when you're starting to feel crappy, asking yourself in that moment, what thought am I thinking? And what thought could I think instead that's actually going to be a feel-good thought that is then going to help me to feel better? All right, I hope you have a wonderful day today.